Su jumis sveikinasi Martina ir Back to School. Šiandieną į mokyklinį suolą bandysime sugražinti Žalgirio legionierių Jerome Randall.
So, hey Jerome.
No.
Let's get started. First three words that come to your head when you hear word school.
Three words. It was okay.
What about three separate words? So I don't know.
School was fun. It was boring. It was exciting at times. You know, it just hit or miss with school. You know, you have some exciting times. You have some hard times. You have some really bored times. So, and challenging times as well. You know, obviously. Yeah.
So out of the two subjects, which one do you prefer? Physics or biology?
Neither.
That bad.
It was bad. Neither. I wouldn't even pick one.
Like,
I
didn't. Music arts? No better?
I love both of those.
Okay.
Music for sure, and I love to draw, so art for sure. Yeah.
History or geography?
History. I love to learn about my history. For sure, I majored in African American studies, so you know, I learned a lot about history here. Yeah.
And math or foreign language?
Math.
Do you speak any other languages?
You know, a little bit of Turkey, but nothing, you know, too serious. I forgot a lot of Ukraine. Actually, I'm a Ukrainian citizen now, but you know, once I start hearing it, then I pick up on it a little bit more.
Have you picked up in Lithuanian?
Not too much.
Labas, maybe?
Probably. I mean, everyone speaks English here, so they don't speak too much Lithuanian language. Yeah.
And what's the funniest thing or the funniest story you remember from high school?
The funniest story in high school, we had maybe 400 students in our high school, and we couldn't carry our book bags to go to the next class. So like everyone carried their books in their hands, and me and my friends used to go and just knock the books out of people's hands.
That's mean.
It's mean, but it was funny at the time. You know, everyone did it, so it was not like mean to certain people. We only did it to people that, you know, actually played, you know, the game with us, and, you know, it wasn't like, you know, any tension between the people. It just, you know, if you caught someone not paying attention, you just knocked the books out of their hand. And it was funny.
And did you get in trouble a lot then?
No, we didn't get in trouble. Only one guy, he actually playing the NBA right now. His name is JaVale McGee.
Oh, of course.
He playing the NBA right now. He was mad, and he told his mother and told the dean, and I got in trouble, and my friend got in trouble, and he left the school. He didn't want to, you know, continue to school because we knocked his books down the stairs.
So he was troubled ever since high school,
huh? He was mad, yeah, for sure.
Jackson the Fool loved him, huh?
Oh, man. He's like number one, you know, candidate on Jackson the Fool. But he's a good guy, though. He's a good guy, you know. He's a good dude.
Did you ever get in a fight in school?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I mean, I'm from Chicago. Chicago's a tough city, you know. Sure. And there's a lot of things going on in Chicago, you know. I actually went to all-boys school. It wasn't, you know, any girls in my high school. So, you know, you can only imagine how that would be, you know. It's a lot of boys just being crazy and, you know, it's just fights here and there. But it was all right for the most part.
Did you play any other sport than basketball?
I tried to play football. Not soccer. I tried to play American football, but that didn't go too well. I was very skinny. The coach put me in the game, and the football was coming to me, and I saw all these big football players coming to me, and I just moved out the way and just let the ball. And the coach kicked me off the team. I was too scared to get hit because I was so small, and all those guys was maybe like grown men size, so I just stuck with basketball and just left it at that. But baseball was something that I enjoyed playing as well, baseball.
And when you were at school, what was your dream job back then?
Dream job was, I just wanted to play basketball. I had a job working at the movie theater. My first organized basketball coach, he owned a movie theater, and he gave me a job when I turned 16 years old. 15 years old. Mm-hmm. So I had a job at the movie theater. I used to eat all the popcorn and nachos and sneak in the movies, and everyone be looking, where's Jerome? And I'm just sitting there in the movies in the back, not doing any work, so.
If you could go back to school again, would you do anything differently?
No. I was National Honor Society in high school. I, you know, had a 4.4 GPA. So I did pretty good in high school. And I went to one of the best public school colleges in Cal Berkeley. So I feel like I did pretty good.
And the last question is about high school prom. Did you go?
I went to my high school prom. But I went to prom with my wife that I'm married to right now. So 10 years ago, I was on prom with the woman that I'm married to right now, which is the best thing that ever happened to me.
Oh, that's amazing. That's a high school sweetheart story, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, for sure.
That's cool. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Mėly bičiuliai, iki projekto Žalgiris savo mokykloje pabaigos liko vos vienerios rungtynės. Jei norite pakeisti galutinius lentelės rezultatus, registruokitės ir pasimatykime šeštadienį Žalgirio arenoje. Iki!